What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Kiva's World, and today I'm going to be sharing my Christmas music playlist. Let's get started. Because Christmas is coming up in a few weeks, I've been listening to my holiday bops nonstop, and I feel like my list is really good right now, so I wanted to share it with you guys because you need that in your life. And when you hear this list, you're going to be like, wow, Kiva, like, you have such a great taste in music. Like, my last music playlist video, I'm doing top 10 because the whole playlist is like way too long to share. So I am on Apple Music. If you guys want to check out the whole thing, I'll list it down below. Also, I do want to say that I tried not to make this whole list Justin Bieber, but I do want to like tell you that he's on there. But Under the Mistletoe has been all that I've been listening to, really. I'm gonna start at the bottom of the list, but here's number 10. That was Christmas Eve by Justin Bieber. We're starting the list off strong. That was my favorite song last year, and this year I'm not really feeling it that much, but it's still great. Number 9. I feel this song like way too much. Let It Snow, Boys to Men. I just love their voices, and I hope one day I find somebody that sings to me like that. Number 8. I'm gonna get to know you better. I'm gonna skip to my favorite part. Number 7. This is my sad Christmas song. That is stuck in my head all day long. Miley Cyrus, My Sad Christmas Song. It's kind of a depressing one, but I love playing it on guitar, and it's underrated, so go check it out. Number 6 is a classic, and I sing this song all the time. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. It has to be that version. Like, I like Justin's version too, but Nat King Cole, yes. Number 5, another one that I sing all the time. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Number 4. And I don't care if I don't get if I hurt you, you. Okay, somebody is in the car, and every time they crank it or like take the key out, the music stops, and it's making me so mad. My favorite part's coming up. Here you go. Justin's falsetto, literally my favorite part about his voice. And that right there was just magic. Number 3, this one is a bop. I'm learning how to play this one. And yes, Justin again. Like, the dude made such a good Christmas album. He deserves to be on this list like 50 million times. Alright, now number 2 is my hype song and one of my favorite Christmas songs of all time. Happy holiday.
It's the best time of year for the
Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays by NSYNC. That song is just a song that you listen to put a smile on your face. It's just that good. And it's just a good one to put you in the Christmas spirit, I feel like, because like you can dance to it, you can sing to it. Okay, finally, number one. I have a feeling that some of you know what it is. 3, 2, 1, go. Listen to this part though. Listen to that. Fa La La, Justin Bieber, Boyz II Men. Another song that gets me in the Christmas spirit because I go so hard when that song comes on. By the way, do you guys like my Christmas decorations? The Christmas tree, the lights on the bed. This onesie is super hot. Like, I'm sweating so bad. Well, that's it for my Christmas playlist. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you give it a huge thumbs up, share it with your friends. If you do want to check out the full Christmas playlist, I'll link it down below. It's on Apple Music, and I might make one on Spotify just so Spotify users aren't left out. Tell me in the comments down below what's your favorite Christmas song, what's your favorite song on Under the Mistletoe. Let me know. Also, make sure you follow me on all my socials. They're on the screen right now, and they're also in the description down below. And check out the Cube's World website. Scan this QR code to get to it, and it's also in the description. And finally, the most important part, make sure you subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss my videos. And if you don't do it, then you're getting cold for Christmas. Sorry, but it's just gonna happen if you don't do it. But anyways, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye. Let's see if I can walk away, because the camera is really close to me. Okay.